Toads beware! You're looking for...
Howdy, howdy, howdy. I am Gomer the Ranting Thespian, and welcome back to Bucky O'Hare. This is the final level. Holy shit. And we get this. Oh! Toads won't help out. Well, fuck them, because they do that, and they weigh you down. Literally. Wow. No! My life for a life extension. Oh, Act 2. Okay. Ah. Okay. Oh, I gotta be careful with that one. Yeah, this thing's gonna blow. Fuck you guys. You guys are the enemy in this case. Especially if you're gonna try and drag me down. Unexpected shoot 'em up level? Okay. Okay. I can deal. I can handle that. I can handle this. Handle this. No. No, 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 no. Oh, shit. Ah! Somehow I got a one-up. Alright. Willy! You are going to earn your rent, boy. Earn that rent, boy. Earn your keep. Oh, that is not earning your keep, Willy. Ah. Okay, come on. Leap to his death. And it's like, I'm gonna try and leap, and if I don't make it, I'm gonna die. Ah. There we go. Life extension, and I didn't have to die for it this time. Oh, motherfucker, really? Hi. Suddenly shoot him up. Okay, one up. Good, 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 good. Ah, shit! I missed both of those one-ups. What the hell? Okay, here we go. Well then. Okay. Whoa! Okay! So I'm gonna have to be up here. Okay, holding down the regular B button fires it faster! Hi. Hi. Anything? Oh, shit. Ah, motherfuck. Follow the arrows, Gomer. Follow the arrows. This is why they have arrows, Gomer. Follow them, please. Down. Up, up, down, down, left, right, BA start. I don't think the Konami code works in this game. Which is ironic because it's a Konami game. You know, back when they actually cared. Come on. Uh-oh. Woo! Oh, hi. Okay, I get to take you out. Yay! Firing, just keep firing, just keep firing. Just keep firing. Willy's earning his rent today, Willy's earning his keep today. Oh, hi. Hi, that thing's gone. Alright. Ah ha ha, shoot 'em ups. Yes, just one of the many genres I was raised on as a kid. I don't play much of them nowadays, but I don't mind the unexpected shoot-em-up level every now and then. Just kind of why I like Undertale a little bit. Hi, ow! Motherfucker, come here. Actually, Undertale is just in a category all its own. Hey, a 1-up! Whoop! Did that just give me a... Ooh, nice. Oh, final battle. I think there's like two or three phases. I think. Uh-oh. I know that sound. That's the sound of somebody who's about to get fucked! Oh shit, 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 shit. And that somebody better not be me. Come on, Linky! Ah! That is such bullshit. That is bullshit! Okay. Stay up front. Ah! Spikes! Okay. Yeah, I remember this fight now. This is gonna be fun. It's gonna be fun! Hi, guys. Try and get him! And if you fail, die! There we go. Really? What the hell? I think I accidentally pressed the wrong button on the controller. Oops. I don't know if it showed up for you guys, but oh dear. Okay. That was a thing that happened. Okay, come on. Come on, yes, rain on their foray, Blinky. Okay, good. Ooh, dear. Jesus. Hi. Oh, there we go. Ow. No. Oh, good. Oh, I got a couple of them. Good. Okay, so that's... Oh, hey, nice. Do we have it? Can we get it? Yes. Hey! No turrets, at least, so... That's good for me. Ah... Let's just hope those turrets don't respawn off screen. Come on. Okay, good, they don't respawn. That's good. That's always good. Oh, shit. Just leap to our deaths and take that fucking rabbit with us! I'm a hare, you asshole. Bucky O'Hare cursed? Oh my god. He probably cursed in the original comics. Nothing here. Okay, come on. That was close. I could just keep going. I could just keep rolling up. Come on. Yeah, you're not shooting at me. Ha! Ha 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 ha! Because I destroyed your guns! Ha 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 ha! Now, if you just pull up and let me destroy that fucking jet cannon. I don't know. Ah! No! I gotta restart the whole damn fight over! No! No! Oh, motherfucker, I don't want to restart the whole fight! Wait, look at that. There's Linky there. Look at him up top! Okay. Last life. Can we make it? Can we make it? Fuck. Suicide Squad, away! Okay, come on. Yeah, the commentary is very riveting, isn't it? Come on, come on. Die, 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 die. Thank you! Oh, that's one less thing I have to worry about. Ow. Yes! He's gone, finally! Yay! But that's only one boss battle. There's gonna be more! This is the final stage, of course. It's gonna be multiple boss battles. Yay, one up for my trouble! Woo! More one ups! Oh dear. Oh, the Air Marshal. Hi! Looks like I gotta beat you quickly, because that's coming in really fast. Okay. Hey, Air Marshal! Air Marshal, fuck you, eat fire. Ah! Gomer, fuck you, eat bullet! Okay. Bucky, my boy, you got reverse firing. And you got reverse dying. Okay. Yeah, let's get him out. Take him out, take him out, take him out. Fuck you, Air Marshal. Fuck you, Air Marshal. Nobody likes you. I wonder what the Air Marshal has against Bucky anyway. Was it ever explained in the show? I should probably sit down and actually watch all the episodes. It's like only 13 of them. Come on, come on. Die, 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 die. How many hit points do you have, motherfucker? You're just in your little floaty platform. You're not even armored, man. Then again, I'm not exactly armored, so... Okay, I think we got a pattern going. We got a pattern, got a pattern, got a pattern. Aw yeah, aw yes. Pattern-based boss battle, aw yeah, son. Another throw in that? Oh, shit. Hey. Looks like he'll aim for me no matter where I am. Ow, fuck. Ow. Oh, shit. Okay, come on. Yes! Gotcha! Now let's get out of here.
Yay!
How can we breathe in space? How are we doing that?
Whee!
Hey, where's our ship?
Bucky O'Hare and his bold crew disabled the Toad mothership and escaped with their lives.
But where's the righteous indignation? Oh, there it is. The righteous proudly flies again.
Woohoo!
The Toad menace will not be stopped with one victory. The fight will go on.
The fight will go on and on.
Bucky O'Hare and his crew won't rest until the Aniverse is free.
Yeah, that happens in the arcade game.
Let's croak toads!
Excuse me, the term is let's croak us some toads, thank you very much.
So that is the end of the game. Holy shit! Ah!
These last ones are really long, holy fuck.
I attribute that to just not having been through the game in a long time, so...
Whee!
Punk. Ah. Shoot him in the back! Shoot him in the back!
That is Bucky O'Hare for the NES. Holy shit, this, again, like I was saying throughout the series, it's a good game. It's tough as balls, though. But overall, it's pretty good. And this, again, this is back when Konami actually gave a shit about video games.
People gonna wonder what the hell is that noise I made.
And something I've noticed, I don't remember if I mentioned it in like previous videos or anything, but when you cycle through the characters, they go through the same order as the theme song. Ginny, Deadeye, Blinky, and Willy. So, I think that's kind of nice.
Hey!
It's the ball man. It's a ball toad man. You get to ride the ball at some point, too. Oh! I think that is Al Negator or something like that. I don't remember the name of the character still. I could have looked it up, but I got busy with other things. But people will know. He's the one that in the show that says, "Give me the willies." Whee! Oh, those are so much fun. You know, despite my frustration with them sometimes, a lot of the elements in this game are actually pretty fun. You know, like the elevator segments in the first Toad Ship level. That's actually not a bad idea. It's actually quite enjoyable, if a bit annoying, but, you know. Hey, Jenny's actually shooting. Holy shit. I think some others were too, but... Whee! And of course, this is the one they want to showcase for this particular level. Bucky? Death spikes. Destroyable death spikes, even. Oh, of course. They showcase Deadeye.
Yeah, you're gonna die, Bucky, my boy.
Because the Air Marshal's a piece of dick. But then again, he's not the biggest piece of dick. Biggest piece of dick is Conquest, who basically took over and controlled the minds of all the Toads in the Aniverse, because the Toads were lazy bastards. And now they're all dying, and we're killing them. Yeah, don't think too much into it. And if you've heard me coughing over these past couple of videos, I'm still kind of getting over being sort of sick-ish a bit. Oh yes, so many levels, so many just holy shits, so many holy shits. So basically, Jesus is diarrhea.
The core boss.
So they're using Deadeye here. That's actually a good idea too. If you could move a little closer.
Whee!
And yes, Willy earned his rent with this level. Yay! Or is it more his keep? Either way, he earned it. save me, no, fuck you. Because, you know, we're kind of speciesist that way. Oh, wait, you get mind-controlled by a computer? Fuck you, you need to die! That's basically what it is! No, it's the computer mind control them to try and take over the Antiverse. But still, it's like, these Toads are all under Conquest's mind control and we're killing them all. But there you go. Ah. Whew! Yay! That's not bad artwork either. Oh, so yes, Bucky O'Hare for the NES. Oh, I said everything I need to say during the credits. Oh, so yeah, that is it for this series. Oh my god. It is pretty good. If you have a chance to play it, go and play it. I don't know, you know, if you have like an NES and the old cartridge with it, it's awesome. It's amazing. And like I said, very recommended from my end. In fact, I even did a review of it. And by the time this particular video goes up, that old review should be up as well. And we'll reiterate a lot of the things that I've said throughout this video. Well, this video and other videos, I should say. So with that, thank you guys for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed it. If you liked it, you can hit the like button. Subscribe if you haven't already done so. Comments are always appreciated. I love feedback. I drink that up like the finest white wine. If I actually liked wine. But no, feedback is always appreciated. And of course, if you want to help support videos like this directly, hit the Patreon, patreon.com/gomer21XX. Links and all that stuff is down in the doobly-doo down below and other places. So thank you guys for watching, and until next time, this is Gomer, the Ranting Thespian, signing off.